Okay, our next handler, Chris. I'm going to mention several things here, Chris, and please, if you can, pay attention. We don't know who's going to make the team, but just be careful of some of the handler help that's going on. Okay, and I'll mention it as we go through. The off-leash healing is done quite nicely, but I'd like to see on your about turns the back end of the dog come around a little bit quicker, and the sit outside the group should be a little bit faster. Very good exercise. Sit on motion development stage is correct, but when you say sit, your head's coming back fairly strongly. Okay, for the handler help, it's a little good exercise. Down in conjunction with recall, the development stage, the down is all correct. You go out, no problem at all. Then you move on the recall. You actually move where you're standing. A little good exercise. Stand in conjunction with run. Here you show the running phase faster than you showed me in exercise number one. The dog stands properly, maintains the stand. On the way in, on the recall, you're helping the dog by moving your body forward. Satisfactory exercise. Flat ground retrieve, the dog maintains a sit, goes out well, could come back faster. Be careful on your handling, slight movement coming back in your hand position in front of you instead of the side of you. Low good exercise. 1 meter retrieve, the dog sits and maintains a sit. The dog goes over well, touches on the way back, and the rest of it's in order. It's a low good exercise. Angle wall, the dog sits properly, could show a little more power on the way back, and again your hand position. So be careful of that type of thing. It's a low good or a good exercise. Send out, the dog development stage here is correct. The dog could go out slightly faster, but the rest in order, a very good exercise. Long down and distraction. Takes two commands to bring the dog to a sit. It's a low, very good exercise. Today, good score, 85.